how many two digit numbers are divisible by 3? So we have to write the series of two digit numbers, that is 10, its first two digit number, 11, 12, 13 and so on. And we know that last two digit number is 99. Here 10 and 11 are exactly not divided by 3. So we have taken 12. 12 plus 3 is equal to 15. 15 plus 3 is equal to 18 and so on. 99 can be divided by exactly 3. So we have to write up to 99. So AP series is 12, 15, 18 and up to 99. Here A is equal to 12, that is first term of the AP. We have to find common difference. Common difference, that is denoted by D. We know that common difference is A2 minus A1 should be equal to A3 minus, that is here A2 is 15 minus A1 is 12 is equal to A3 is 18 minus A2 is 15. That is D is equal to 15 minus 12 is equal to 3 is equal to 18 minus 15 is also equal to 3. Here common difference is 3. Here is also given that AN is equal to 99. AN is equal to 99. We know that general form of AP is equal to AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Here AN is 99, so replace it, is equal to A is 12 plus, we don't know the value of N, so write L is N minus 1 into D, that is 3. 99 is equal to 12 plus n into 3 is equal to plus 3n minus 1 into 3 is equal to minus 3. 99 is equal to 12 plus 3 is equal to 12 minus 3 is equal to 9 plus 3n. That implies 99. Here we are transposing 9 from right hand side to left hand side, it will become minus 9 is equal to 3n. That is 3n is equal to 99 minus 9 is equal to 90. That implies n is equal to 90. Here 3 it is in multiplication form. When you transfer from left hand side to right hand side, it will become denominator. That is 90 upon 3. That is n is equal to 3 ones are 3 thirties are, n is equal to 13. Therefore there are total 30 terms are there, that is there are total 30 terms are there that can be divisible by 3. Total 30 terms are there that can be exactly divisible by 3.